Yep, I called it.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions.
There's something here you should see.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Gandharian Dagger. You'll need them.
I started a fire. Anybody who needs fire, it's here. Shotgun. Not bad.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
This'll work. Let's go. Tastes like crap.
Alright, where's this supply crate that you guys marked? Somewhere over here. Look at that. Minute and a half, level 4.
Hero from the sky is on his way. Oh, demon's already here.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Come to Papa.
I'm going right now.
Just in case.
Good. Yeah, this'll do.
Okay, good. I need a fire right now. I need a fire. Light that.
Thank you.
rat.
The group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach.
Come on, give me under the threshold. Under items. Please, give me under the threshold.
Going here. We've got somebody down.
Yep, of course, Brock. It's gonna be trapped. No.
I will drink this, but I don't like it.
Fuck, I didn't want a shield. Fuck!
Help us. I'll drink it.
People, come on, people. Do the objective.
Don't panic, Mia. It's gonna be okay.
Wow, they're spending time on the demon that's attacking them. Great.
You don't know what you're up against.
Demon, come over here, demon.
Come a little closer. I'll give you a nature.
Come on, demon. I'm gonna start the objective. Get off them. I get feared, but I'll walk away. I'll run away. Yep, I'm gonna run away. Come over here.
You brought this on yourself.
Come on, demon. I'm over here. Come on. Come on, demon. Split. Okay, I'm starting it right now. I'm starting it right now. Fuck it.
The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Yeah, I knew it! I knew it! I had to drop my fucking weapon.
And
the machete's all the way over there. Fuck. All right. Oh no. Fuck this. I'm moving. Taking this, I'm doing this.
Team has secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
Tastes like death. I'll take two.
Cheryl, take one of these. Cheryl, come over here. Cheryl! God damn it. I dropped my weapon. I don't give a shit. Drop. Thank you. Yep, he's gonna target me. Guys, help me. Guys. Anybody else wanna die again? Yeah, I dropped my weapon again, bitch! You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, like, seriously.
It's you and me now.
No heal, no. Oh my god, that's gonna be trapped up. Crap. No.
It's gonna help us. I'll drink it.
Alright, fuck this and run over here. God damn it, why do you have to be over here? Demon, why? Demon, why do you have to be over here? And there's no fucking car. They had to reduce the cars in the game.
Don't panic, Mia. you okay?
There's no
time. Use a hand here. A human hand.
We have to go! I got in the car for that. Oh my god. Why? I'm not going near that hallway.
This one the act.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Pandarian data. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
I get fucking stuck! Ugh. Fucking bullshit.
Survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Monsters hate the light.
We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, guys, come on. Come on, go, somebody drive the car. God damn. He's on our ass, I know. Let's go, come on, don't go down. God damn.
Why are you doing this to me?
Will now commence closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Fuck you, demon.
There's fire going here.
Fuck you, demon. Fuck you, demon. Flashlight clicked you up in, bitch. Bailed broken and OP. That Cheryl came in clutch.
I dare not assume.
Seriously, Cheryl, that Cheryl came in clutch.
But if by some chance you have, you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Warrior Ash.
Nothing is ever gonna make this okay. I'm just
that
glad
Cheryl
that human
did
race
19,000 heals.
Let's never talk about it again.
That Warrior Ash there did almost 97,000k.